Well, Jen, the progress we reported on these contract talks last night is now official, with a tentative agreement between the state and the State Employees Association. This evening, union negotiators emerged from 9 hours spent finalizing the language on an agreement constructed on Thursday and put signatures to paper just before 5 o'clock. The SEA says it resolved all the sticking points, including furlough days, health care, pay for corrections officers, and bumping rights, but it doesn't want to say whether or not concessions were made or won on those fronts. Overall, negotiators say this agreement is nothing they want to celebrate.
I don't think there's anything in this tentative agreement for anyone to really like. Whenever we're talking about taking $25 million from 10,000 employees.
In a statement, the governor said, in part, it is my hope that state employees will vote to approve this contract so that we can implement furloughs and avoid laying off hundreds of valuable state employees. The next step in this process begins Monday when the union's bargaining senate takes up this agreement. If it likes what it sees, it will forward that agreement to employees for a vote. Reporting live in Concord, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.